Good morning, Mac Eng. My name is Anisha, and I'm in my second year of Mechanical Engineering in Society, and today I will be taking you guys with me on my day. I'm so excited because today is Santa Hawk, which for those of you that don't know, is a long-standing McMaster engineering tradition, and it's where engineers go class to class and sing very, very special engineering Christmas carols while raising money for the Women's Interval House. So without further ado, let's go. Okay, so I'm on campus now and I'm walking towards the two engineering buildings. So the first one is the Gerald Hatch Center, which is where there are no classes located, but where the engineering clubs and teams usually meet. And the second building is the John Hodgins Engineering Building, and that is just where engineering classes usually take place, and other things such as design studios and lounges and all things engineering related. So this is the John Hodgins Engineering Building, and this is the Gerald Hatch Center. Okay, so this is the first floor hatch. So the two main things that are here are the drain, which you are about to see in a second, and the engineering lounge. There are also some study spots here for students.
So this is the drain just inside the entrance of hatch. It's kind of like the merch store for engineering, so you guys can buy any sort of swag here. We have all sorts of stuff. Some of the stuff is a display case. So nice! Woo!
From 6 to 3, Macintosh, you want it? Okay, I'm home now. I just have a couple more things to finish up before I call it a night, but that was pretty much my day. I hope you enjoyed coming along with me, and until next time, see you later.
Hello, Mac Eng YouTube. I'm so excited because I'm gonna be bringing you guys along with me for my LinkedIn photo shoot, and this is super exciting because I think that your LinkedIn picture is really important. It's like one of the first things that recruiters are gonna see when they go onto your LinkedIn page, and I think it's super important to have a really professional looking. My current LinkedIn photo is very questionable. If you guys saw it, you probably would laugh at it. It's me in a pink sweater with Niagara Falls badly edited out with just like a white kind of background. It's not the best. It's bad Photoshop fail on the background, and it's just not giving professional vibes. So we're gonna go get that changed with our photo shoot tomorrow. So it is a free photo shoot. Yep, free, because Mac Eng does these photo shoots for us. It's really nice. You just sign up and the photographer will take your pictures for you. So super excited for that. And it's in the MDCL building. If you guys don't know what that is, it's a really nice building we have in McMaster with great scenery. That's gonna be perfect for the background of a LinkedIn photo. There's a lot of glass scenery and just makes it all very professional vibes, you know. And you guys will see the building. I'm gonna take you guys along with me. You guys will also see the commute to Mac, because I do not live on campus currently. So I'll bring you guys along with me in the go bus station. The mission to Mac will all be in this little vlog. It's gonna be a lot of fun. I'll show you guys around a little bit of McMaster, the way to MDCL.
So this is the entrance of Michael DeGroote's Center for Learning and Discovery, and where we're gonna take the LinkedIn photos.
Hey guys, so I finally got my pictures back from the LinkedIn photo shoot, and it's currently on my LinkedIn profile, as you can see up on this screen. It came out pretty well, so we have that photo up there, and then we also have a LinkedIn banner that is from McMaster as well. It just says McMaster Engineering and Brighter World on it, and my header just says Vice President at Google DSC McMaster U, seeking 2022 internships, Computer Engineering and Management Co-op student. So that is the LinkedIn, and the LinkedIn photoshoot definitely helped, I think, elevate the LinkedIn. So I hope you guys enjoyed coming along with me on this little vlog, and thanks so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video.